Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Tandem Maze. Or actually, it's a 3D printed replica of an old puzzle called Tandem Maze. Brian Kaplan couldn't get an original sample, so he asked me to make this replica based on photos that he found on the internet. So, as you can see, well, I'll remove the plastic cover. As you can see, Tandem Maze is a maze where two balls roll through the maze, and the object is to go from AA to BB. And the puzzle is a dexterity puzzle, so that's why we have the plastic cover, that you don't cheat and that you solve it through dexterity. Well, now we are at the start, and you need to find your way through the maze all the way from AA to BB. And the puzzle has some nice features. There's a whole lot of dead ends here. We have a roundabout here where things turn all the way around and gets there, etc. So yeah, it's quite a fun maze. Of course, the fact that it's a dexterity puzzle is something I didn't like. So additional to having the plastic cover, I also made a magnetic tool. And then with the magnetic tool, you can manipulate the metal balls, so you don't have to suffer through all the dexterity. So I hope Brian is happy with this 3D printed replica. Obviously, you can print one for yourself at my Print It Yourself page. My question to you is obviously about the origin of this puzzle. I already said that it's a replica of an old puzzle, maybe from the 1980s or 1990s. It was made in plastic, red and transparent plastic, and I couldn't find any information. So, do you know who is the producer, who is the inventor, when was it produced, when did it come to the market, etc.? Thank you for watching.